In this video, we're going to look at where we can find our startup items or login items with macOS Ventura. Apple changed where these startup items or login items are located. In past versions of macOS, it was located under your Users and Groups System Preference pane. Well, they're no longer located in that same area with our System Settings and macOS Ventura. So where can you find these? Well, that's what we're going to look at in this video. Now, before we get started, I'm Dan from Dan's Tutorials. I create easy-to-follow video tutorials for the Mac, iPad, iPhone, Apple Watch, and Apple TV. I also host online classes and webinars on a regular basis. You can find more information about these videos, classes, and webinars over at danstutorials.com. All right, let's get back to why you are here. Let's see where Apple moved our login items or startup items with macOS Ventura. Let's go over to my Mac. So I'm looking at my Mac here, and again, I am using macOS Ventura. Now, in the past, where you would find your login items or startup items, these are the applications that would start up automatically on your Mac when you restart it or start it up. In the past, these were located in your System Preferences under Users and Groups. Well, with macOS Ventura, Apple changed how our System Preferences work. They're now called System Settings. So when I go up to my Apple menu here, you're going to see that I now have System Settings. But basically, we have a lot of the same options, but Apple really moved things around with this. So I'm going to go to my System Settings. And if you're familiar with your login items, usually what you would do is you would go over to your Users and Groups. So I swipe up here until I find Users and Groups. And under Users and Groups, I would go to my account. So I'm going to go to my account here, and I would find my login items. Well, you can see that they're no longer here. So where did Apple move these to? Well, basically where they moved them to is under General here. When I go over to General, what you're going to see is login items. So it's no longer located under Users and Groups. It's located under General. Now, when we go over to our login items, they did change this around a little bit. I'm going to click on this. The first thing is we have our Open at Login. These are the applications that are going to open at the login. With prior versions of macOS, we just saw one long list of different items. It could be an application or it could be an application helper. With Fantastico, you use an application helper to monitor the events, but it doesn't actually open up Fantastico. With Clean My Mac, it doesn't actually open up Clean My Mac, but there's a helper that runs in the background. All these were found under Open at Login, application helpers and applications. Well, with macOS Ventura, they separated this out. So now what we have is our applications, and to add an application, let's just say I did want to open up my calendar app when I first start up my computer. All I need to do is just go over to the plus here, and then I go to my applications, and I select my calendar app. So this adds the application. I'll show you another way that you can do this through the dock towards the end of the video. But what this is going to do now is, for this account, what it's going to do is open up this application when I restart my computer. Now, as I mentioned, there are also application helpers. These are not full-blown applications. They just help an application. With macOS Ventura, Apple moved that to the bottom here, and you're going to see that they open in the background, which is basically what they do. It's not a full-blown application. It just opens in the background. So you can see that I have Google Updater. So this is going to update Google Chrome or any other Google apps, and it does this in the background. So this is why it is listed under Allow in Background. I also have my Microsoft Auto Update and Zoom. Again, these are helping the application. Now, if you do not want to have these open in the background, you can turn these off as well. All you have to do is just go over to the helper. I'm going to go with Microsoft Auto Update. I no longer want to have this open up. So then what I do is I just go over to the right. I turn this off. And now that application or that helper will no longer open up. So how do I check for any updates? Well, what I'd have to do is open up like Microsoft Edge or Microsoft Office and check it through the app. I would have to do this manually. So that's how we can manage our login items with macOS Ventura. Now, I mentioned that I would show you a little tip on how you could automatically open up apps without actually having to go into our login items here. instead of clicking on the plus, what we're able to do is do this through the dock. What I'm going to do is actually remove the calendar app here. Just click on the minus here, and it removes it. So now this app will no longer open. But I would like to add it back in there. How can I do that? Well, all you need to do is just go over to the dock here. I'm going to leave my system settings open so you can see when it is added here. But the way that I'm going to add it is through the dock. So now what I do is I go down to the dock here. I click and hold on the application, in this case the calendar app. So I click and hold. I go over to options. And then from here, what you're going to see is open at login. When I select this, it adds it over to my login items. I can also remove the application from this. This has nothing to do with the application helpers. This is only the application. I want to remove calendar here. Well, I can do that through the dock again. So I'm going to leave system settings open, but you do not have to have system settings open. All you have to do is just go down to the calendar app and the dock again. I click and hold, and then you're going to see options again, just like before, and you're going to see open at login, and it has a check mark there. All I have to do is just select this, so then it'll deselect it, and when I do that, let's go ahead and do that, you're going to see that it removed it from my system settings. Again, I do not have to have system settings open. I just did that so you could actually see it add and remove to this area here. So that is how we find our login items on macOS Ventura. It is no longer located in our system preferences. It's located in system settings, and it's no longer under users and groups. It's under general. You're going to see a couple of different areas under login items. You're going to be able to see all of your applications that are opening up, as well as all of your helper applications. And you can remove any of the applications that you no longer want to have open when you start up your Mac or log into your Mac. And you can set if you want any of the background apps to start up when you restart your Mac or log into your Mac. And then as a bonus tip, you can also add and remove applications to your login items directly from the dock. So that's how we manage our login items with macOS Ventura.